Going to the dentist might be scary for a young child, but what's really scary is that 6 in 10 Taiwanese children under the age of 6 have cavities. The health ministry says it's important to get an early start on proper dental hygiene. One parent says her daughter has 7 cavities. She gives her child snacks between meals and brushes her teeth once in the morning and once at night. Pediatric dentist Li Yangjun says bacteria in the mouth continuously break down sugars that people eat. This produces acid, which wears away tooth enamel. Li says filling cavities alone is not enough to prevent future tooth erosion. Eating starchy foods like rice may also lead to cavities. That's because they can convert easily into sugars in our mouth. Tooth decay is caused by pH imbalances in the oral cavity. Dr. Li says children should brush their teeth at least twice a day, with toothpaste containing over 1,000 ppm of fluoride. Paula Chow, RTI News.